And today in Austin, several college and high school students will be rallying against the death penalty. The Texas Students Against the Death Penalty will hold their anti-death penalty alternative spring break this week to promote anti-death penalty activism and education.